Hi guys, another charity shop, gold or garbage. Another one of my favourite clear plastic clockwork toys where you can see all the gears inside. This one's broken, doesn't work. I bought it just to use for spare parts. 50 pence, so that's the right sort of price. If I try and wind it back, it's not winding up the spring, it's just clicking. It didn't come with a key, but I do have one. So if you try winding it up, sounds horrible. So this is spare parts only. I'll take it apart just so we can have a quick look inside, see if we can see what's broken. I should probably just put it back in a bag. I probably won't put it back together. Every time I buy one of these, I say I don't know who makes them, because they don't have the manufacturer's name underneath. They do seem to be sold by the Early Learning Centre. Quite a few of them, well, I say quite a few, a couple of them have had Early Learning Centre stamped on them. One of them had Hamley stamped on it, which is a big toy shop in London. I assume it's probably elsewhere, but that's the only place I'm aware of it. Missing something somewhere. I don't see any more screws. That's odd. See that something at the front's holding it in place. They've vibration welded the plastic. Very odd. Obviously, I haven't taken one of these apart before. What am I missing? It's glued. Stop you getting it apart. It's glued along here somewhere. I'll work on that because the battery's running out anyway. Right, managed to work that out. There are a couple of little clips, plastic clips or pillars on either side there that I think are glued in place, because they certainly didn't want to come out. I ended up having to cut them off. So that comes off that way. Okay, that's the sort of piston-y things. Oh, they're jammed. Don't know what all this is, it's like sand. Oh, it probably is sand, isn't it? And this is where we get to the bit that we can't get it out, because we've got to get the wheels off. The wheels don't come off without breaking them. You'll see what I mean when I do this. Right. I've unscrewed it, but can't move it. As the axle goes through, the wheels are on the end, and you can't lift it out of the slot there. The front's just the same. So, because I'm going to take this one apart, I might actually go that stage further and get the wheels off, but it's a one-way trip. I'm never going to go back on again. Well, before I destroy it by trying to get the wheels off, I'm just wondering whether the reason it's not working is because of all the sand in it. It's quite possible that there's sand right in there jamming the gears. But either way, I'm still not going to be able to work on it without getting the wheels off. Which is a bit of a shame. I keep saying about the wheels and destroying it, trying to get the wheels off. It's because the shafts have got ridges on the end of the axle shafts that the plastic is moulded onto. So to get them off, you've actually got to force them off those ridges.